through education is the harmonious development of the physical, the mental, and the spiritual powers. It is more than a course of study. It has to do with one's mind. The heart has to be trained in a certain way that it has empathy toward others. The hands, very captivated to do the work that will make the body be physically fit, even to feed the family and others, those who are in need. It is the education that requires one's total involvement.